Hey, hi, how's it going? Hope y'all doing good. I'm currently out of the line at Chick-fil-A getting some breakfast for my good friend Liliana. I'm gonna go visit her at the coffee shop she works at because she hooks it up with the coffee. Always making the coffee with some love. You know, something Starbucks always misses. But yeah, we're getting ourselves some biscuit chicken sandwiches with the papas. I don't know if you guys had them before, but I totally recommend. Hi, hey. I brought you Chick-fil-A.
Bitch.
Some simply orange juice.
Mouth is salivating. Oh my god, she's bursting.
Right here we have the Chick-fil-A chicken biscuit. We have their potatoes. This one's good for my bangs. This has always been one of my favorite drinks at Tierra Mia, because that's where my friend got her experience and started working at as her first barista job. And over there in Tierra Mia, it's called Cafecito Cubano. But honestly, it's just a latte with half and half with raw sugar in the bottom. After that coffee and that Chick-fil-A that I had earlier today, I crashed for like a whole hour before my class started. But like, I crashed like if I had like, well, I did. I felt like a sugar rush crash. Also, caffeine crash. I'm heading to, I don't know where, Monterey Park or something. I don't know where we're gonna be up to right now, but I'll keep y'all updated. I just want to let you guys know that I legit crashed and took a nap and tried to eat a little mole that my mom made today. But honestly, I couldn't eat. I was extremely, extremely nauseous. So it turns out that we're not going to Monterey Park. So we came to Dollar Tree instead. Because we're not going to Monterey Park anymore because it's an hour drive and Vero does not want to drive it because she's not down. Look, they have all the Christmas stuff already. This is insane. This is insane. What are you looking for? Look, teachers used to like get decorative and like holiday school supplies out of their own pocket and fund schools, public schools specifically.
I mean,
Oh, that can really pop off the ground.
They were making a list, checking it twice.
These are cute.
Einstein wanted to shine
in his trunk.
A new chain for
your arms. They're so cute. Paw Patrol. A-cab. Vero, A-cab. Hold this and say A-cab.
Paw Patrol. A-cab.
I never vlogged at the store. This is my first time. And I don't feel embarrassed because I'm not carrying that big ass brick.
Jack, get to the front, please. Get
the camera down.
For your door? Yes. So we just made it back to Veronica's pad, you guys. I can't show where she lives, sorry.
Boo!
So we just came back from Dollar Tree. Vero got herself a little cute decoration for her front door. And right now, I just wanted to go over this delicious wine that I got in Temecula. It's called Ponte Berverino 2019. And it's best served when it's chilled. This is only special to Ponte Winery. And that kind of sucks because you either have to become a member that they'll deliver to your door or drive up whenever you want to get some wine. It comes in a cute carrier box just like this one. And it comes with three bottles. So let me go ahead and open this. So I bought another Berverino. And then also this Moscato. These two are actually really delicious. This one I haven't had it yet, but I bought me a couple bottles extra for Thanksgiving.